circles, triangles, squares. Let's use shapes to learn the alphabet. Circles, triangles, squares. Join them together to make an alphabet.